If you look around, like I said, you can't swing a dead cat around here without hitting a Boilermaker.
I find myself saying boiler up a lot around here. You know, people wear lanyards and stuff, and every time I see one, you know, it's like, boiler up.
They have banners up, or they wear their shirts, or they, you know, there's mugs, there's all mouse pads, whatever. Somehow, you know that there's a, that's a Purdue person sitting there.
Everyone was telling me, if you want to be an engineer, you got to look at Purdue. So I visited Purdue, and that's that.
I knew when Neil Armstrong went to Purdue, I knew Eugene Cernan went to Purdue, and some other well-known astronauts, but I never really put it all together like, wow, this is really the place to be. The first group of folks that really came and put their arms around me and said, we are so happy you are here, were the Purdue grads. And it was Drew and Jerry Ross, you know, and they came out and said, hey, it's about time we got another Purdue grad. Where you been?
Purdue set me up to think technically, to problem solve, to think critically. And that's really what I think the degree gives you, and then you can go apply that in so many different ways.
If there's somebody in charge of a project, if there's somebody really on top of their stuff, it's not unlikely that it's a Purdue person.
My perception of what a Boilermaker is, only because this is the way I am, is not only are we really good at theory, at academics, but we like to get in there and get up to our elbows in grease. We like to get dirty. We like to pull the propellant out of the rocket and find out what happened and why it didn't light off. We like to try different things, and we're okay when things don't work right, although it makes us sad, but it just gives us more energy to go back and make it right.
This is Scott Tingle from the International Space Station. Boiler up.